Australia and the United States have vowed to work together, researching and developing new green energy technology. The deal struck during a global summit in Sydney aims to combat China, provide more reliable energy and lower power bills.
Strolling into the sounds of our nation's past, Anthony Albanese with his eyes on the future.
I see Australia as a renewable energy superpower. But the only way to build this future is to start with the realities of the present.
Those realities being grappled by allied leaders at the Global Energy Forum in Sydney, an attempt to fast-track greener power while lowering prices, retraining workers and keeping the lights on.
To go as fast as possible to send this country green, that will create the strongest economy, that will create the most jobs, that will create a wonderful independent nation.
Shall we do it, Madam Secretary?
We shall.
US Energy Secretary Jen Gronholm signing on to a new deal that will ensure new technology is developed and shared together while prioritising Australian lithium, cobalt and aluminium, all crucial for renewable energy, a market currently dominated by Beijing. China currently produces 80% of the world's solar panels. Tonight, a new clean energy arms race is underway.
I worry that China has bigfooted a lot of the technology and supply chains that could end up making us vulnerable if we don't develop our own supply chains.
That's good for our own economies. It's good for national security as well.
And while the energy challenge may be global, the real test is if prices can come down here in the suburbs.
The cost of living rise in Australia should keep on coming down as we bring renewable energy up.
Charles Croucher, Nine News.